You're only doing that because you know I'm the one who's brought all the money. Good evening. Welcome to Everybody's Equal. 200 of you in the audience in the course of the next half hour on this programme will reduce you to one, and that person will win at least £1,000. Could be as much as £2,000. And I can't tell you, can't hear a greedy audience, I can't tell you that the cash money tonight could be as much as £3,000 in all. Then again, I should point out the great majority of people in this audience tonight will go home with absolutely nothing. Quite so pleased now, are we? Well, as always, everybody here is linked into a computer. We have all sorts of information about everybody in this audience. You're linked into a computer by one of these. It's a keypad. We'll be asking you a series of questions. Possibilities will be 1, 2, 3, or 4 on this keypad. If you get the answer right, you go through to the next round. If you get the answer wrong, you're out. And the one left on their own at the end is the...
winner!
Very good. Now, the computer, as always, has given us 4 to follow. The 4 it thinks in its infinite wisdom are most likely to succeed this evening. The 4 most likely to get into the final stages of Everybody's Equal. Let's have a look. Who have we got? From Marks and Spencer's, we've got Leslie Elliott. Hello, Leslie.
Hello.
Hello there. It says you work at Marks and Spencer's. Means basically if you give a wrong answer...